From the sea to the frying pan, seafood doesn't get much fresher than this. Mezza chef Greg Felix and his staff are turning the exotic lionfish caught in the island's first roundup into tasty treats.
But to stick to like your local recipes, like, you know, we all had confitters on the island, we all had like crab cakes, that kind of thing, so we're gonna try to keep it on this way.
And the result is amazing. Lionfish fritters, lionfish chowder, fillets, and my own personal favourite, whole lionfish, came in style. Not only is this fish light and delicious, it's also completely safe for the diner.
Normally you have the spines on top here, and the venom is actually inside the spine, so as soon as they're out of it, there's no more risk. There's a couple at the back here, and two little ones here, so the only thing is make sure that we cut them up right at the base, and this way there's no more venom anywhere. So it's a long process, because you need to cut off the spines properly, get rid of the skin, the scales and everything, and fillet them, take off the bones one by one, and it takes a while.
Chef Greg says it's all worth it. In the end, the predator becomes the prey, and he and his team are anxious to have more hunters bring in lionfish so they can try out new recipes. For more information on the upcoming lionfish roundups, or about the invasive species itself, both the Department of Environment and Ambassador Divers have Facebook pages dedicated to lionfish culling. I'm Norma Connolly, reporting for the Caymanian Compass.